Good evening, everyone. Right now in Chania Seo, it's 9:15 p.m. on Monday, June the 5th, 2021. There are any news to speak today? Oh, it's the last copy of my favorite magazine ride today. I'm looking forward to read it later. Yes, doesn't really qualify. Hope the lovely of the lovely days. It was Friday when the last magazine arrived for me. And we have post. Tiara, happy home. Ramond, just want to say I'm happy to meet you. Could you have say, without getting all flustered and weird, I'm no future interaction will 100% normal. Nice. It's Monday, a new week. Okay, and we don't have red. But I didn't see. What is? Superfan. Going crazy? Don't go. You are the member of the first day? I think. Oh, look who we have. It's Kix. And he has the same things all over again. Perfect. Our small friend. Let's see what Snook's Cranny offering us. And that we don't have. Oh, that is not so expensive, so I will buy it. Good. Did we open that what Gulliver gift? Yeah, it was some clothing. Let's see. Yeah, I think it's already there. I have heard good news for us. There is an update coming to Animal Crossing in the next month. And 1st of August will be a nice event. So, second. I will look up of something new in this shop. The firework event. That will be exciting. I must say my favorite event is... I must get rid of a lot of flowers here. Is the new year event, even when I was not there, but I have looked up later and it was wonderful, nice firework. Bunny Day is an okay day. It's a little bit too much, too many different stuff we are needing, and it looks not good. That is the same as Flick's event. I don't like the things Flick's is selling us. But that is a personal problem. I don't judge anyone who likes the stuff who get on the Flick's insect event. Can be in combination really nice. I'm not a big of a fan. That is my problem. And yeah, that will be. I hope we are data miner have find new items for the firework event already in the code, like usually. And it will be exciting to see when we are getting it. Otherwise, it's not so much hearing that something new is coming. There's rumor about where. That we maybe get Legend of Zelda villager back. That would be nice. The Splatoon villager also. Oh, we have someone on the island we can make. But first we get the fossils here. Then we will talk to him. Yeah, the Splatoon villager. I hope we will have a wonderful time and maybe get some new villagers, new items from The Legend of Zelda, from Splatoon. Would be funny to see. But we must wait. And we must talk to our friend here, who's walking away. No, ghost! Yes, the ghost has scared about a human. Let's go. Wonderful. There's the first one. We are lucky. We must wait that he's coming here. Then we are getting him. Come on. The emotes on Twitch are on work. I got the first sketches from my artist who takes a moment, but it looks so nice. And I hope when they are finished, they are well liked. We will see. But I think the product in the end will be amazing. I know her art, and it's always amazing. I would like to buy more from her, but yeah, artists are expensive. I don't want to judge that they are working really hard for that what they're doing, but something you cannot buy every day. That is what I want to say with this. And I hope the emote will be make a lot of people happy on Twitch. That would be the best. That is why I'm streaming, because of to find new people and have fun on there. I know I'm not now the perfect streamer. I don't have right now the point reward with emoji memes and everything, or sound. But that will come. I only need a little bit of time. Working is right now a little bit stressful. But I do my best. Small one. Yeah, I know. I will go here and get some fish baits the next days. Sorry. And I will get the fish, I hope. Can be hard, the fish is really rare. And we have the last. Tomorrow will be really nice when I get all the fossils to Nook's Cranny. I will be really rich. And I hope that Red showing up or someone. But it feels like much better right now to walk. Here must be a little bit more. 3, 2 more. There is number 4. Wait a second. Yeah. Good. One more, and we have all of them. And then I customize the net again before it's breaking. Not here. Let's go over here. And come on. Come on, let's search. Where's the last one? Can be by the museum, maybe? Ooh, I didn't know that can happen. I didn't see that before. Wow. Nice. Every hour. Wow. That is how often I'm at that fountain here. Cannot activate that? Okay. Good to know. We have learned something new. I was always happy to learn something new. Let's go to our friend and see what he has for us. Ah, what you want? Hey, get out a Beskant robe. Ah, thank you. Always got my back, so can't wait to repay the favor. Gonna warn you, if you keep nice to me, I can't things can keep happen. Okay. Why I have seen all the vibes from the animes. Wow. Now I think about the going to be. I want something new. Already got lobster. Beach ball. Well, let's see how the beach ball is looking. Yeah. Ah, blue one. Nice. Yeah, with that and that, maybe we are waking up and Jerry is by us. I thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day and we see each other on the next part of Animal Crossing New Horizon. Don't forget to subscribe and like when you want.